Hello everyone. In this video session, I'm going to explain part 51 of new Selenium IDE, that is how to use assert confirmation command. Selenium IDE has a huge list of commands and assert confirmation command is one of them. So what is the purpose of using this assert confirmation command in Selenium IDE automation? The purpose of using this assert confirmation command in Selenium IDE automation is to check whether given or expected confirmation dialog is displayed on the web page. Okay, this is the purpose, guys, to check whether the given or expected confirmation dialog is displayed on the web page. Let me show you visually what exactly is a confirmation dialog. Let's go to the sample application, and as you can see here, there is a button here, get confirmation. So I click on this button. Okay, I got this confirmation. Okay, so in confirmation dialog there are two options, okay and cancel. You can either click okay or cancel. When in the previous video I explained how to, what is an alert, right? It has only okay button, but coming to the confirmation dialog, okay, you can accept the confirmation or reject the confirmation. Anything you can go. Okay, if you say okay, that means you're confirmed. Okay, you are confirming something. Okay, you are okay with that. So such kind of dialog is nothing but the confirmation dialog, guys. Okay, so that's the difference between the alert and confirmation. In alert, it only displays a message, whereas confirmation will ask you for an input. Okay, whether you are okay with this or not. So either you can say okay or you can say cancel. Okay, if you don't agree. So that's what is the confirmation. So this assert confirmation dialog. Okay, the purpose of this is to check whether the given confirmation dialog is displayed on the web page or not. If the confirmation dialog is displayed, okay, if the required confirmation dialog is displayed, okay, then this will pass the test. Okay, this command will pass the test in case the confirmation dialog is really displayed, required. Okay, it will fail the test if the required confirmation dialog is not displayed. Okay, that is the only thing that it will do. So let me show you practically how to use this command, that is assert confirmation dialog, with this confirmation dialog. Okay, so open this Selenium IDE, launch it. You will see this option. Select this third option, guys. It will display, it will ask for the project name. Give any project name and click on OK. So once this project is completely launched, select this first row, and before doing anything, we have to first open the application. For that, we will use this open command in Selenium IDE, which opens the application URLs. Okay, give the forward slash in the target. So this open command in Selenium IDE will open this base URL of the application. Forward slash here stands for the base URL of the application. Once the base URL of the application is opened, then what I have to do? I have to, in order to get the confirmation dialog, I have to click on this get confirmation button, right? So let me inspect this get confirmation button. So this is the HTML code of this get confirmation dialog. It has some ID, guys. Okay, copy this, say here, click. Okay, so we have to click on this button. For that, Selenium IDE has a command known as click command for clicking. So the locator of this confirmation dialog is ID is equal to confirm. Okay, this locator will locate this button, and this click will click on this button now, right? Once the button is clicked, you'll get this confirmation. So now we have a command known as assert confirmation command. Assert confirmation command. So now select this and select this reference. You will get the more details on how to use this assert confirmation command. As you can see here, there is some text here. Okay, that means we need to give the text on this confirmation dialog. Copy this text, okay? Copy this text and paste it here. That's it, okay? Now this assert confirmation command will check whether the required confirmation dialog is displayed on the web page or not, okay? So if I run this, when I try to run this, it asks for the application URL. Just give the application URL here and say start playback. After that, you see the confirmation dialog got displayed, okay? You see, even the step got passed. Sometimes it will be displayed, guys. Now it's not displayed, you see. So even the step got passed, press OK to confirm got passed here, because the required confirmation dialog is displayed and assert confirmation has passed the test. What if I give some other text, let's say XYZ, and if I run this, okay, what will happen here is the confirmation dialog will be displayed, but this without this XYZ text, okay? Some other different confirmation dialog will be displayed. That's the reason assert confirmation command will fail the test, because confirmation dialog having this XYZ text is not displayed on the web page. Okay, that's why it got failed. So this is how, guys, we have to use assert confirmation dialog in Selenium IDE. In the next video session, I'll explain the next command, that is WebDriver, choose OK on visible confirmation command. Okay. So see you in the next video session, guys. Thank you. Bye.